Diabetes detection is the main step while developing automated screening systems for diabetic retinopathy. Optic disc boundaries and localization of macula are the two features of the retina was necessary for the detection of exudates and also knowing the severity of this diabetic retinopathy. So let's have a look how it will work. This we have used efficient feature system which will localize the optic disc from the retina. When I run this code, firstly we have to select an image. As we have a lot of many of the images with me, as I'm selecting image number 2. So these are generally the process you have seen. Finally, the optic disc from the original image. This was the original image in which this is the optic disc which we have to detect. After this, the next step is generally to convert this to a particular form. Thirdly, is to find the specific regions. Thirdly, is to find the output. Fourthly, to refine the region. As you have seen here, the region is in two parts. We have to detect a particular and refined region. I have detected this one. Sixth is to get the boundary of the particular area. Finally, it is to shown on the original image that where is optic disc localized. And finally, on the specific part, the centroid of that image is calculated. So this is how we can detect the optic disc detection from the image. So hope this will be very helpful for you for the diseases detection and for many more purposes. For more detail, contact us on www.espl.com. Me and Deepak will be back soon with a new idea. Thank you.